Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So Hurricane Joaquin, it's coming and it's going to saturate us over the next few days. It may not be as bad as some think, but either way, if you live in New Jersey, one of the things that we face is power outages. It seems to happen every year. So I was thinking about this with the overhead power lines, etc. Why not get rid of the power grid altogether and outfit every home with a generator that will produce electricity from natural gas? It seems to me that that's the safest, cleanest way to go. You know, the government keeps talking about subsidizing all this alternative fuel. Nonsense. Forget about solar. Forget about wind. It's terribly inefficient. Natural gas works all the time. All you got to do is have the connection. So I'm thinking, take the next step, have a generator in every home. Now that would be a great New Jersey. That's my thought. What's yours? At NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia on Twitter. And let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.